My name's Lois Haywood. I'm a school liaison support on the Nissan Skills Foundation team. It involves working with the children on different courses that we offer, including the Montessori Caravan course for Year 6 children. I first became involved in the Nissan Skills Foundation when I was 11. I attended the Montessori Caravan event when I was in Year 6. The course really inspired me about the automotive industry. Like a lot of young girls, I wasn't that interested in engineering, cars or anything. I think it's really changed the way I think, and I love my job because I get to inspire young girls as well.
I have learnt today about trying to program the robots that we were programming and how many robots they have in Nissan.
Today I've learnt how to program robots and make them do different stunts by programming them using a software called MakeBlock.
What interests us is for programming by using the app like MakeBlock and programming the robot to go under the chair and park in it and drawing lines, and the robot would follow the line on the computer.
I really do want to learn about engineering and manufacture, just how cool it is, and I just really like it.
Today has made me want to learn more about engineering and manufacturing. I want to learn how to make the robots do more.
The automotive industry inspires me now because of how cars have changed so much over the years. The technology is insane. To actually see it in person is just excellent, and it really makes you notice how much goes into the building process.